So welcome to this video lecture. In this video I am going to teach you the streetlight problem. So let us see what is the problem. A light is hang 8 meters directly above a straight horizontal floor. A man 2 meters tall is walking away from the lamp at the rate of 2.4 meter per minute. Find the rate at which his shadow is lengthening. Means we have to find the rate of change in shadow. Right? So let us assume that. So this is a street light. AB is a street light. This is a light position. So this is the street light. So length of the street light is 8 meters as given the question. And so EC is the position of the man. So the question has given the height of the man is 2 meters, and let us assume that the base of the street light and position of the person distance is x. Means I am treating the distance between B and C as x, and assume one more thing also here, the length of his shadow be y. So means the distance between C and D is length of his shadow. I am assuming this length of shadow length is y. So in the question he has given the rate of change in x, so we have to find rate of change in y. Okay, so what is the rate of change in x? Rate of change in x is 5.4 meter per second. So we have to find, so that is dx by dt is 5.4 meter per minute. So we have to find dy by dt. Right. So given that dx by dt is 5.4 meter per minute, we have to find dy by dt. From the figure, so triangle ABD and triangle ECD are similar triangle. Then CD by BD is equals to EC by AB. So what is CD? CD is y, BD is x plus y is equals to EC is 2, AB is 8. So y by x plus y equals to 2 fourths, 1 by 4. Just take cross multiplication here. Send this 4 this side, x plus y this side. 4y is equals to x plus y. Send this y also this side. So 4y plus y becomes minus y. 4y minus y equals to x. 4y minus y, 3y equal to x. So y equal to x by 3. So now differentiate this one with respect to t. So dy by dt equals dy dt of x by 3. So inside 1 by 3 is constant, I am taking 1 by 3 outside. So we get this step dy by dt equal to 1 by 3 into dx by dt. So dy by dt equal to 1 by 3 into, what is dx by dt? Dx by dt is 5.4 meter per minute. So dy by dt equals to 5.4 by 3, 1.8 meter per minute. So just we got the rate of change in y. So that is rate of change in his shadow is 1.8 meter per minute. So therefore, the shadow of the man increases at the rate of 1.8 meter per minute. So we will see one more problem here. So example 43. A boy 1.6 meters tall is walking away from the lamppost 10 meters tall. If the boy is walking at the speed of 1.2 meter per second, how fast his shadow increases? So observe in this diagram. So let us assume this AB is a pole. So length of this pole is 10 meters. So he has given in the question. And so this is the EC is the position of the person. So in the question he has given, so the person height is 1.6 meters. And assume that the distance between person and base of the street light is x, and the length of the shadow be y. So this is the, if he is a person, so this is the his shadow. So in the problem he has given the rate of change in x, we have to find rate of change in y. We have to find rate of change in his shadow. Right? So what is dx by dt? So let A be the lamp. see all these points here. Let A be the point, CE be the position of the man at t seconds. Let L, let length of his shadow is CD, that is Y. Let X be the distance between the man and base B at the lamppost. Given that dx by dt is 1.2 meter per second, we have to find dy by dt. So he has given rate of change in this one. We have to find rate of change in his shadow. From the figure, triangle ABD and triangle ECD are similar triangles. So then CD by BD equal to AC by AB. So CD is Y, BD is X plus Y equals to 1.6 by 10. So now cross multiply. So now cross multiply here. So 10 into Y, 1.6 into X plus Y. So 10 into Y, 1.6 into X, 1.6 into X, 1.6 into Y. So send this from this side, 10y minus 1.6 into y equal to 1.6 into x. So 10 minus 1.6, 8.4y is equal to 8.4y equal to 1.6x. So we need y. Y is equal to send this from this side, 1.6 by 8.4x. Just so we can remove the dots, these points, numerator and denominator, or multiply numerator and denominator with 10. So 16 by 84. So we can cancel with 4. 4 4s are 421s. So y is equal to 4y 21 into x. Now differentiate with respect to t on the both side. Dy by dt equal to 4 by 21 into dx by dt. Dy by dt equal to 4 by 21. We know dx by dt. Dx by dt is 1.2. So dy by dt equals to 4 into. So I am cancelling with 3. 3 7s are 3 0.4s. So 0.4 by 7. So dy by dt equal to 4 into 0.4, 1.6 by 7. So dy by dt equals to, so now cancel with 7, we get 0.228 meter per second. So therefore, his shadow will increase at the rate of 0.228. So thank you for watching. If you like it, so subscribe my channel for more videos.